My poor friend, Frank Morris. His son dropped dead of exhaustion after finishing an 18-hour shift. Frank is consumed by grief. He blames the government for refusing to protect the rights of the worker. I can't blame him for his rage, but I fear his actions have gone too far. He plans to steal a shipment of nitroglycerin and use it to attack the government.
Perfect. Best deal with this before Morris shows up.
What in hell? Who are you?
Mark sent me. Now please, be quiet.
You tell Mark that I don't need his help or yours.
Yeah!
What do you expect me to do? Even I will fight a big monster to a hundred.
Yeah.
I don't like being told what to do.
People who don't like you stealing their toys.
We're trapped in here unless you ascend and deal with them.
Please, you try.
I got the nitro back. That must please you.
Not even close. You knew where to find that cart. You must have been tracking... ...weeks. Tell me where that supply was headed.
I might be able to assist you.
Four men...